get ready for the show. Study Kadaram show.
Let's play a little game. Mm-hmm. So this segment, you're just gonna dip in the cookie jar, and whatever you pick, you just sewn off on it.
But if I shut my eye,
no.
Can I grab two?
One. Well, you're gonna go through all of them.
Oh, for real?
It's not a lot in there. What's okay. That one?
Really?
What is it?
How much of them gonna put in there? We're not tricks, I golly buffer for come up for the first. Yeah, my friend, big up yourself, but you need to get some sense. And we just, my God, you're nobody like you.
Alright, come again.
I hope me not book up on another one like him, because it definitely put up more than one of him in there.
No.
Oh my God.
That one boring?
Yeah. My baby daddy, I'm gonna call it baby daddy.
Who is that?
Your baby daddy. Side chick.
Tell me about side chicks.
Side chick. Boy, me was a perfect side chick. I'm all my own. Me know when for call and when for text. So I'm still as a side chick. I don't know me for sure. God bless. Bless your babes. Can't call your name.
When were you a side chick?
Boy, to me,
what, you are a perfect side chick?
Yes,
to
I'm
who?
A nice, perfect side chick. To who? Why? Every time you tell me, say, me a wife, me still think me a side chick, but me know say, me a perfect side chick. You know, say, now draw me out. I can't ask me about to who.
You don't have to tell me to who, but what makes you a perfect side chick?
I mean, because me the one who can process to.
Mm-hmm.
But can't tell me anything. I'm going to say a true babes or a lie babes and give him a solution and say, and if you find a solution to the problem, I'm a motivator. So you know, you can't find another girl like me. Yeah.
Why side chick things are popular now?
Side chick thing popular because the wife them are complain too much.
Mm-hmm.
And if you stop complaining and get with the shrimps and loosen up a little bit and stop going like they want to get too serious, you have one life to live. Let's enhance it. It's 2018.
So when you married, you want to have a side chick?
When I have my side chick, I got know me and me and her a big friend. Cause guess what? I got have a room for her in my house. When time me can't take the pressure, she can't help me.
Final one.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna say I want to make all of them something after. Why? This is the definition of me. Oh, did I say that?
What is that?
It's bisexual. It's me. When they were confused them on social media, to them they see me with a man too, or they see me with a woman, and me that they matter about. I mean, shut your wood for me, you know, this, you know.
So people think that you did it because, oh, it's a publicity stunt or you want...
It's not a publicity stunt. I've been like girls,
mm-hmm.
and girls been like me. And maybe I'm going to travel the world, I'm going to say other things, but I go with my fantasy, how me feel, I'm not following a crowd. So you don't know, sometimes it's great to have both worlds.
Mm-hmm. So why you think you needed to make it known?
Make it known? Because I won't have to hide it.
Mm-hmm.
I can be doing more and do a move on with my life. And the world know that. I said, okay. If me not say, if I don't let them know, them still are going to try find something to show mm-hmm. upon me. So I just work with it.
And you've been that way for years?
Yeah, I've been that way since me about from a barn.
Really?
But from me at 10, 9 years time, then I feel it.
Yeah.
I don't care about a new one.
Get ready for the show. Study Kadaram show. Get ready for the show.